photographer said he knew a director in California named Bud Lee who could direct me in some movies if I wanted to do that. So packed up my suitcase and a teddy bear, went out to LA, made a movie for Bud Lee, married him, didn't come back.